This has been another popular request from my YouTube comments and emails is guys want to see Transformers run down through the hammer mill. And in particular, Transformers out of microwaves. And I'm not real sure if any of these came out of a microwave or even what size it'd be, but this is the biggest one I picked up. And I don't know, it probably weighs 8-10 pounds. It's probably a little bit big for this size hammer mill. This is a 16-inch by 12-inch hammer mill. But I'll throw one down there and see what happens and show you what the result is. So. Transformers ran through the hammer mill at 2-inch, and they busted all apart, but it really didn't do you a whole lot of good because you still got all the steel and stuff to pick through, and the copper wire kind of hangs up on stuff, and it's hard to separate. So what I'm going to try now is I'm going to try and run through this hammer mill, which has a 3/8 gap, and now that they're all busted up, all that stuff should go through. And what I'm hoping to do is to take all these steel plates and roll them up into little tiny steel balls, and the copper should all break apart into little tiny pieces, and then you can just mag out all the steel. It should be nice and cleaned off from the copper, and the copper should all be liberated from the steel, and you just mag out all the steel and then you have clean copper. So we'll start it up here and see what we can do. So here's those busted up transformers. We ran them through the 2-inch, and then I ran them through the 3/8 screen, and it ground all the steel up into little balls, and all the copper wire is liberated. So I'm going to run a floor magnet over this and suck up all the steel, and I'll show you the results. So this is after I ran a magnet across the steel pieces, and you can see they came out 99% clean. Here's the copper. Still has a bunch of paper and plastic and stuff in it, but there's no steel in it. So thanks for watching, and if you're interested in seeing us run something through the hammer mill, let us know in the comments below, and don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment, and if you're interested, give us a phone call or send us an email, and we'd like to hear from you and see what you guys are up to, what you're interested in. So thanks for watching.